Upcoming Ghostly Sleuth Detective game is coming to new platforms this summer. Welcome back to Escapist News Now, I'm Maxwell Song. Square Enix announced today that their new mystery adventure game Murdered Soul Suspect will be coming out for PS4 and Xbox One. Developed by Airtight Games, this game puts a twist into the mystery crime-solving genre where the biggest case of your life is your death. You'll play as Ronan O'Connor, a Salem cop with a major chip on his shoulder and an attitude to match his neck tattoos. As an incorporeal crime solver, you'll have to explore the world through the ways of Casper and Patrick Swayze by walking through walls, eavesdropping, and possessing people to find clues. You'll not be able to interact with the physical world around you, thus possession has become a major mechanic for moving the story forward. Players can implant ideas to glean specific information or by subtly suggesting actions to the possessed to interact with the physical plane. Whoopi possession, however, has not been confirmed. Square Enix states that this game will have increased visual fidelity by the way of native 1080p for both consoles and will incorporate subsurface scattering with increased particle count to really immerse you in the limbo dimension that they call dust. This will be where you spend most of your time as a curmudgeon-y undead, so I'm glad that they are making it a point to make dust visually amazing. To find out more about Ronan's backstory and motivations as well as the possession gameplay mechanics, Xbox released a reveal video that you can find in the link below. So are you excited to play one of the first adventure thrillers for the new consoles? What do you think about the premise of playing as a ghost? Leave a comment below and keep it here at The Escapist for more corporeal video game news.